Hey Scarfies, and we're back. With the game drought officially over, I'm back for another week. We took a look at FIFA 13. So straight off, if you haven't played a FIFA game in a while, the Xbox realises this and it pre-selects some settings for you. I mean, next thing you know, it'll tell you that you haven't pooed in a day and maybe you should take 10 and go and let one rip. As with FIFA 12, the football club is back. Choose your team and any XP earned helps drive them up the virtual tables in support of your club. This time you don't just earn XP, you also earn football club credits, which can be used to buy all sorts of cool things from the store. Ultimate Team Cup has you pick your captain from five of today's superstars with the likes of Messi and Hart. Then it chooses your squad. When you're buying better players from the auction house, you've got to keep an eye on the chemistry, as this will make your team work better together and the better they'll be overall. Collision detection has been tweaked a bit more, so it seems the hits look more realistic again, you know, from the slightest knock to the full-on charges. There is a lot of football to be had in this year's offering. I spent a lot of time just playing the skill games to try and master them and better my previous scores. For the diehards out there, Ultimate Team is the mode that keeps on giving and will keep them happy for the coming year until EA's next offering. So on top of the Ultimate Team mode, you've also got your seasons, your careers, your Xbox Live Play, tournaments, and to be a pro mode. It makes me wonder what EA hold back from putting in their new games to make sure they have something fresh and new for the next one. I haven't really touched on the Kinect add-ons, as I didn't really use them. I did notice though, when it got tense and I swore at the TV, Kinect did pick up on that, and the commentary commented on the foul language coming from the manager. It's pretty classic actually. Playing through the career mode is great fun, from creating yourself as a player or a manager, and then taking to the field or desk to simulate a full season. You have the choice of playing just as yourself or as the whole team. I tend to play as myself, as it adds just another level of realism, and the breakaway cam is just awesome sauce. So for this year's FIFA offering, FIFA 13, I gave it 4.5 bananas.